bodies of hundreds of children buried in mass grave in Lanarkshire. Whoever is behind this, I hope they can live with themselves, says child's brother.